your mind because they got us all colonized. And once we're enslaved mentally, they got us physically and everything else.
Come on, sister.
Decolonize your mind. Read in between the lines. It's the lies that are blinding, but it's the lies that I keep on finding. Cats got us stuck on negative images, negative falsehoods, keeping our good deeds out of the limelight like we ain't got good neighbors in our hoods. They do whatever they can do to make you into a convict. Take away your confidence, plant other things in your consciousness so that consciously you can't even conquer this. Decolonize your mind. Read in between the lines. It's the lies that are blinding, but it's the lies that I keep on finding. And when you unlock the proof, and the truth, they want to call you a lie. Like, let's take time to evaluate this hate. In 2007, they got 6 young brothers locked in a cage. 6 plus 7 leads us to the 13th Amendment that never completely abolished the slave days. Neither slavery nor involuntary servitude, except as a punishment for crime, whereof the party shall have been duly convicted, shall exist in the U.S. or any place subject to the jurisdiction. As if those nooses hung on a tree wasn't a clear sign like the cross is to the crucifixion. You can't fool me, because I see right through your tactics. You like the midnight bandit, and I just can't stand it. We demand true reparations. We issue this reprimand that you repair our nation. It seems to me that what seems to be is that when we expose the evilness of these folks, they'll open up an FBI file on me and make me bonded and yoked. But I'ma continue doing God's will. Me and the power that lies within me and the people to end all of this supremacy. Be strong and stand tall. Know your self-worth. We can't ignore the pain, but we can move beyond this hurt. Decolonize your mind. Read in between the lines. Open your beautiful eyes and keep your head towards the sky. Power to the people.
Hey, for right,